Wednesday morning, 9 a.m. Walking to work. work. This is my other route, but it takes me forever. Well, when I'm here, I do. Wednesday is normally the beginning of my DJ day.
That you're doing a great job on your vlogs. I've been watching them.
The whole thing or just the Instagram?
I watched the whole thing. Oh, okay. I watched the whole thing. You think I only watch myself?
No comment.
What type of person do you think I am? So anyway, so Jay, I'm going to be... What do you think about Mel?
So what's your favorite part of this week's vlog? I know what my favorite part was.
What?
It was probably the disclaimer at the bottom.
I like Leslie.
Leslie wasn't good.
She wasn't?
Said she was good.
Yeah, she was dancing, turned up.
I like your part too, where I said this is evidence that you're gonna flake on me.
You know what? I saw that and I thought we were having a moment when we were both connecting with the Asian food. But for you to really put that little disclaimer there, it hurt my feelings. I wanted to tell you that.
Okay. So when are we doing lunch, Tara?
Well, Jay, I get off at 2 every day.
I'm normally not here at 2 every day.
You know what? I was thinking that I had a bigger part in the vlog, but then I watched it.
It was like 6 minutes of just you.
What? Hey, we should go, like, you know what we should do? We should vlog together. You know what it can be called? Tara Skillz.
That's terrible.
Or we can still do J Skillz and just put J-A-E, like for Tara J, and then Skillz. So it's still kind of your thing, but it has my name in it? No?
No.
Why?
No.
I think we make a great team. You know what we can call it?
J Skillz. So J A.
No. This time we call it Tara J. T A R A J A Y. So it's still me and you, but you know, both parties are in it. What do you think about that?
I think it's time for me to exit for the day. I got 7 minutes, Tara. I think that's enough for today.
Well, can you start sending me my parts of the vlog so I can just use yours?
Use your parts.
Yeah, I can just use it, and then I can like it'll still be ours. It's just me.
In here editing the podcast. Wednesday. Love it, dog. So it's done. It is now just processing for playback. And it will be up, man. Episode 23. If you don't know, we'll figure this out. Me and Lito got a Facebook page. SoundCloud, iTunes, everywhere you wanna be, man. So check that out. Where's this the beginning of the DJ? Work week for me, but the radio work week never really ends, so I really don't have a day off. I try and make at least Tuesday be my day off. Sometimes it works, mostly. I don't mind. Some days I work like 28-30 days in a row, but you know, part of the industry, man. Gotta work more to not work for somebody else, even though I'm kind of working for somebody else. Whatever, I like the shit I do. So it's cool. That's it. Just parked again, headed back to the station. I am excited. For the first time ever, I am doing Power Mix at 6. So it's gonna be litty, man. First time doing a mix show. This is like the premier joint, like the main mix show on the station. We got Friday Night Fix, which is cool too, but 6 o'clock is just, you know, main event, man, so I'm looking forward to it. See how this goes.
Now that's dope.
Huh?
That's dope. Today, then some chick come in to be like, oh, have like one old white lady, a young black chick.
we ain't ready for you yet.
I just want to know, Roger the One.
Yes.
What the hell is hit him with the white girl voice?
I think
somebody need to bounce that out, though. I can hear it to that beat, though. I don't even care what you talk about if it got that beat on it. Hit him with that white girl voice.
Well, one thing, anybody's listening right now will understand. Downtown Leslie Brown cannot hit you with the white girl voice.
Not even. I can't hit you with nothing unless it's rough.
Whoa!
Like my voice.
Oh, okay.
I'm going right now.
Thursday morning, got the gym out the way, getting this haircut. I look a lot better this week, man. I listened to the 2 Chainz, man. Good Drink might be like the most disrespectful song of the year. Like, talking about putting dick in your girl's rib cage, calling your girl cum face, saying to your bitch like I'm Drake, just mad. Like, a lot of disrespect going on in those bars with Titty Boy and company right now. But holla at the homie D Nix. Get this shit popping.
This edition of Haircuts with the Stars.
Superstar DJ.
And Barbara, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know what the people going on.
I'm ready,
let it cool.
No, she from the
Skillz. Catch my man performing live next Wednesday at the Joy.
Yeah,
did.
I just thought it was good.
The last time I post, every time I post you, I told you, bro. I get more responses talking about, let me holla at your barber. What's your barber name? And I'm like, what you doing on my snap, bro? You don't need to be here.
Can you come for that undercut? Eyebrow arch,
I'll do it all. Got you covered, bro. Got you covered. 360.
Yeah, yeah.
The Ali with the crown right there. Yeah, looking like Jughead on Arch.
We done out here, man, you know, styling and profiling D-Nix Headquarters Barbershop over here on Broad, dog. But look, it's so fresh to death, death to fresh, man. Look at the scene, dog.
House of Blues Paris Room. We're gonna do this silent disco joint one more game. In here with this guy.
Six guy.
Niggas not from Toronto, so I don't know why he said six guy. We said no. It's gonna be a long ass night, bro.
It's kinda like a meet Drake thing. Drake.
I see why you and Tara are friends now, bro. Y'all be on that shit. See, the light shines on the holy and the godly, bro.
Oh, man.
And then I don't know what the fuck he's doing over there, bro.
Not again,
bro. It's not again because he got out of it the first time, bro. He got out of it the first time. So we're gonna see what's popping, man. Looking forward to tonight. It's gonna be fun though. 4 a.m. I ain't done one of these in a minute. It's some awkward ass shit, man. I got the headphones that everybody else using. I got my headphones. I'm DJing. The homie Keith Scott under pressure over here. Keith, you're under pressure, Keith? He don't wanna talk right now. He's under pressure. He's holding it down, man. House of Blues Parish. It's still early, dog. Let's get it. Kingdom. All I see is green in the air. So we're gonna see what's going on here. I don't know where to go from here, man. We'll see. Oh, some of y'all couldn't hit that high note.